We begin the group all-around competition. This the performance with the single apparatus, the five hoops routine of Georgia. Georgia's squad of six gymnasts, Gvansa Bakuradze, Anna Beziashvili, Mariam Kupunya, Elizabeth Odikadze, Daria Ragimova and Mariam Chkomaria.
You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal. Oh, I did before. Into the window, it was the sound of a crescendo. He came into her apartment, he got the blood stains on the carpet. She ran underneath the table, he could see she was unable. So she ran into the bedroom, she was struck down, it was her doom. Annie, are you okay? Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? That you're okay. There's a sign in the window that he struck you a crescendo, and he came into your apartment. He left the blood stain.
Accomplishments for these gymnasts, and yet what they do not have is an all-around European Championship gold medal. In the squad of six for Italy. Martina Centofanti, Agnese Doranti, Alessia Maurelli, Daniela Mogurian, Laura Paris and Martina Santandrea. Farfalle Azzurre. Inao, Ashley Julien, and Lozea Villarino. A crackerjack from Spain. Some stunning moments in that routine, and the whole thing is held together by this sort of aesthetic quality. It's harmonious. It's lovely that it ends as it began.
For France.
But they were very sharp in the mood for business as a France. 31.05. This is their mixed apparatus routine. Overall, the squad consists of Emily Austin, Rosina Chiel, Atanaska Kirillova, Isabella Mason, Iran, Isabella Rittman, and Sasha Velichko. Apparatus. This is their five hoops routine. Stylish conclusion, doesn't it? Some moments in that routine were very polished and secure. Wasn't the case 100% of the time, but it does have a certain finesse to it as a piece of group rhythmic gymnastics.
Georgia, the score is 20.0.
A little tense here and there.
Georgia.
A few adjustments. Azerbaijan scores 33.4. Well rewarded from an execution standpoint. 8.4 for artistry. We do expect a high artistry score when they perform. The group in second place. at the halfway mark. Not a lot of people thought that would happen. Challenge now for Italy to build on the 34 that they received with the mixed apparatus.
All the injustice.
At the Athens World Cup, bronze medalist at the Sofia World Cup. A good season for these gymnasts. Two to go. Finland with their second performance. They began with a score of 24 for the mixed apparatus routine.
to the last group for this round.
30.15 the score for Finland. That puts them into fifth place in the all-around competition. Remember, this is also qualification for apparatus finals. Now to Great Britain, their final performance in the all-around competition. Their hoop music represents where they are based, which is Brighton on the south coast, one of the most open and famously diverse, inclusive places in the world. Their music, a dedication to Lady Gaga by Todrick Hall.
I want your everything as long as it's free. I want your love. Love, 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 I want your love. That boy is a monster. Carry my, carry my. No, he can't read my poker face. Bah, bah, boy is a monster. Carry my, carry my. No, he can't read my poker face. Bah, 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 I want your. Hello, hello, baby, you call.
5.5 for Great Britain. That's a much better score than their first performance.
25.5.
Has them eighth in the all-around standings at the moment. Provisionally, Italy lead, then Azerbaijan, then Spain, but we have a large number of inquiries taking place. We'll try to bring you more information on those inquiries after the resumption of the competition in just over 5 minutes' time. So we'll see you soon.
We begin with the first group, and the group is coming directly from Greece, Yavanna.
The second set of groups, and we begin with Greece. We go all the way through to Israel, the host nation, last to go. Greece, represented by Elpida, Englezu, Kalamoira, Karoki, Erini, Konisti, Kiriaki, Likaki, Ekaterina, Poaoutlou, and Marietta Topolai.
Future ambitions, your defining moments of self-discovery, all of your dreams, every experience, the depth of you, the depth of your soul, the curves of all your edges, the shapes of each beautiful angle mirroring the perfection of your symmetry. Wow.
Unlimited. They certainly went into maximum overdrive with that one.
Next on the floor, the group of Germany.
Get ready for this, they have said to the rest of the teams. Bulgaria's score is 34.65. That's a very promising start to their campaign. Would put them in line to get onto the podium if they can keep going. Italy pace setters. It's a challenging display from the Bulgarians. Now to Germany, representing them, the squad of six, Natalie Kuhn, Anja Kossan, Daniela Krum, Alina Oganessian, Francine Schöning and Lily Schupp.
Thank you. trainer.
Germany scores 30.15. To Ukraine. Now, this is a mixed group of gymnasts, some of whom you'll know very well, some you'll know less well. The squad of six is Elizaveta Aza, Diana Baeva, Darina Duda, Elizaveta Nabivaj, Karina Sidorak and Alexandra Yushchak. Names like Baeva and Duda, very well known. From making the catch. The problem is the ball came back off the knee and that will always send it flying. 30.35, the score for Ukraine. Next, Estonia. Some of these gymnasts have competed at World Championship level and a European Championship level, including winning a bronze medal in the single apparatus in Kyiv in 2020. The squad of six, Polina Kitaeva, Myrtle Korbelainen, Evelyn Naptal, Kiara Oya, Arina Okomanchuk and Alina Veselova. Where they took a couple of gold medals, so they did struggle in the qualification phase, finishing fifth in the all-around. Since then, they have picked up plenty of all-around honour, including the title in Portimao. There is a lot of hope for this group. The squad of six is Shani Bakanov, Edar Friedman, Amit Hedvat, Romy Paritsky, Ofir Shaham and Diana Svertsov. an extraordinary finish, and that is some start from Israel. Very difficult routine, and a very well-performed one. It's not been too bad a day at all for the host nation. It could get even better. Very synchronized in their footwork, quite together in the attitude pirouettes, not fully but reasonably. But this ending,
inquiries submitted Ukraine.
Tricky. Germany started with 30.15. Hungary's score, 29.65.
On place.
So Hungary into seventh position. Just a little on the picture regarding the group apparatus qualification process at the moment.
And now on the floor.
Germany are in eighth place for the five hoops with a score of 30.15. So that is the mark to surpass. And in the 3+2, it's 28.35, the score of Hungary. So there's room for some nations to get themselves into apparatus finals. Norway started with 19.85 in the mixed apparatus routine, now to their single apparatus performance. Top of the leaderboard for now, Italy, Azerbaijan, Bulgaria, Spain displaced. Big gap still between Italy and Azerbaijan. Or I say between Italy and second place, which remains Azerbaijan. Ukraine, they started with 30.35 in the single apparatus category. Now with their mixed apparatus routine. They've had some very enjoyable Ukraine mixed apparatus routines over the years, haven't they? Poland 24.5 was the score for Poland with their first routine. Apparatus will not see them feature in the apparatus final. To the penultimate performance, this is Estonia. Therefore, guaranteed medals so far, Italy and Azerbaijan. unless Estonia can produce a mathematically improbable score with this, their second performance, to deprive one of those nations. Things stand, Italy lead, then Azerbaijan, then Bulgaria. But Israel started with 33, for which there is an inquiry still going on. That is the kind of number that would allow them to push their way onto the podium. Kyiv in 2020. Israel, once again, the all-around group European champions.
There's the all-around ranking.
Now, we've got just to wait before we can confirm it.
Italy second and
but
Azerbaijan
that
third.
Is a pretty compelling
Bulgaria four, Spain,
score that
five,
Israel
five,
have
six,
just
three, seven,
been awarded.
Hungary, eight.
Now,
there's still an inquiry.
Let's
for
see what happens.
Coming, of course, and for Israel.
We also will bring you an update on the team standings just as soon as we can. But that's something of an afterthought right now before the inquiries have come in. We can't confirm anything. Four inquiries outstanding: Poland, Hungary, Israel, Ukraine. Stay with us for the results of those.
יש את חלוקת המדליות, אתם חייבים להישאר איתנו עד הסוף. ולפני שאנחנו עושים את זה, תרשו לי. 29,500 ליוון, 25.94 for Greece.
What extraordinary scenes here in...
גם של הונגריה.
But I'm not sure that that was a correct communication because we're not waiting on an inquiry from them. Poland, Hungary, Israel and Ukraine.
אליפות אירופה כאן בישראל, תנו מחיאות כפיים לכל אנשי איגוד ההתעמלות בישראל על הדבר המדהים הזה. בהובלת חן אברהם, שרית שנר וכל הצוות.
And here's the team ranking. Bulgaria in first place, followed by Italy and Israel. Let's confirm everything as soon as we have the outcome of the inquiries.
אני רוצה להזכיר לכם, גבירותיי ורבותיי, שיש כאן חלוקת מדליות בשני פרמטרים. אחד, על התרגילים שראינו עכשיו, וחלוקת מדליות על התחרות המדינתית, שזה אומר שלוקחים את המתעמלות האישיות.
Competition in both individual and group rhythmic gymnastics today. Remarkable day for the host nation. And as soon as we can confirm these results for you, then we'll have the victory ceremony for that and the team competition. So do stay with us as we await the outcome of these inquiries, and then it will be on to the group all around and the team victory ceremonies. As things currently stand in the individual finals for the groups, the apparatus finals, we have Israel, Italy, Bulgaria, Spain, Azerbaijan, France, Poland, Ukraine in the single apparatus final. In the mixed apparatus final, Italy, Israel, Azerbaijan, France, Bulgaria, Greece, Spain, and Hungary. As I say, confirmation to follow. Come back to that in a moment, because it is now time for the victory ceremony in the group all-around competition. The 38th Rhythmic Gymnastics European Championships, taking place in the Expo in Tel Aviv on the shores of the Mediterranean Sea.
And bronze medal winners, Azerbaijan!
Winners of the bronze medal, Azerbaijan, Gulu Agalajade, Laman Alimuradova, Kamila Alieva, Zeynep Humatova, Elizaveta Luzan, and Dalia Sorokina.
Italy
thought that they might have done it and taken the European all-around title. But for Martina Centofanti, Agnesi Duranti, Alessia Maurelli, Daniela Moguria, Laura Paris, and Martina Santandrea, it is over in silver because Israel have won the title. They've won both of the all-around titles.
The medals, ladies and gentlemen, are presented by Mr. Rudi Heidegger, European Gymnastics
Israel's squad.
And president of the
Chani Bakanov, Eidar Friedman, Amit Hedvath, Romy Palitsky, Ofir Shaham, and Diana Svetsov.
Technical committee member. And by Zion Dahan, executive board member of the Israel Gymnastics Federation.
She's had a pretty good day. Change for her to watch other people from this country winning titles. She's been the one winning them, including the biggest of all. And we shall now have the national anthem of Israel.
Board member, Israeli Gymnastics Federation, Tzina Haris.
But before that, the presentation, of course, of the gift bags. Now we have the national anthem of Israel.
Please stand up for the Israeli anthem.
Medalists in the group all-around competition of the 38th Rhythmic Gymnastics European Championships in Tel Aviv, Israel. What an extraordinary day. What an extraordinary day. Unbelievable. That final score for Israel, just unbelievable. 36.95. Taking the title right at the last.
Gymnasts, congratulations. Thank you so much.
A new group, the start of something special. Continuing from the most special thing of all, the Olympic title.
Wow, Luigi! Cool! He always wanted to be a gymnast.
Bulgaria after 1992 in Stuttgart, only the second team competition. Italy appearing on the team podium for the very first time. They're joined by Israel, who have made it three in a row now in the team competition. Silver medalists in 2020 and bronze medalists.
And
in
bronze medal winners, Israel!
Israel, recipients of the bronze medal for the second consecutive European Championships. Their presence on
second
the podium
place.
Has been noticed, Super noted, and highly impressive
Italy.
Here at home. Italy, for the first time ever, are team medalists at the European Championships of Rhythmic
place.
Gymnastics.
Gold medal winners and European champions, Bulgaria!
Bulgaria, for the first time in a generation, team gold medalists. Only the second time ever. They won it in 1992 in Stuttgart in the second ever team event.
European Gymnastics Vice President and President of the Jury of Appeal. By Elena Aripranti,
introduction of the
European
presentation
gymnastics,
party.
Rhythmic Gymnastics Technical Committee member, and by Zion Dahan, Executive Board member of the Israel Gymnastics Federation.
Medaliat Arad muaneket al yedei Mar Zion Dahan, Chaver Hanalat Igud Ahitavlut.
Give back for all these athletes.
Some suitable keepsakes.
And that's a lot of them.
And the biggest keepsake of all, the medals around the necks.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand up for the national
anthem. We will have the national anthem now of Bulgaria. Medalists in the team competition at the 38th European Rhythmic Gymnastics Championships.
גבירותיי ורבותיי, אנחנו רוצים להודות לכם שהייתם קהל נפלא ונשארתם איתנו עד הסוף. היה פשוט תענוג להיות כאן. גם מחר אנחנו עם גמרים נוספים, תוצאות מדהימות לנבחרת ישראל. סעו בזהירות הביתה.
As Luigi does his thing, so the sun sets on this day in Tel Aviv. This remarkable day in Tel Aviv that has seen the host nation, Israel, take two gold medals. Victory in the group all around and also success in the individual all around competition as well. Bulgaria victorious in the team event. Much more to come tomorrow. All of the apparatus finals, six of them in total. I've been Ollie Hogben. It's been a pleasure having your company. And I will see you soon for more rhythmic gymnastics action in Tel Aviv. It's goodbye, but not farewell.